was Tazior 4000 mg, 500 mg injection administered. Tazior 4000 mg, 500 mg injection should be administered under the supervision of a trained healthcare professional or a doctor only and should not be self-administered. The dose will depend on the condition you are being treated for and will be decided by your doctor. Follow your doctor's instructions carefully to get maximum benefit from Tazior 4000 mg, 500 mg injection.